made no sense whatsoever.
Three.
Look at this. Jay Benbell's revealed their completed I Am Tucson mural at the Tucson Convention Center. Very cool. So this is downtown. By the way, the original mural was created back in 2012 with hundreds of volunteers creating thousands of personalized tiles out there, representing the culture of Tucson. With the downtown expansion, the mural was removed in 2019, but was recreated again with the help of the community volunteers. Very neat. And take a